There's a green drink.
The faster you get it down, the less you'll realize it's mostly raw eggs.
Ugh, Mom, it's been 4 days straight. My body is breaking down. During thrusters yesterday, I swear I had a vision of an old Native American man laughing at me.
Oh, that's just the janitor, David. He's half Ojibwe. It's a great life story.
Can't we just take one day off?
No. That's what they want us to do, Kenneth. That's how those monthly unlimited leeches make their money.
But don't you have the ladies' auxiliary at church?
They can eat pie without me. This program is going to make us stronger, better people. Remember, pain is temporary, but quitting lasts forever.
Yeah, we get the same inspirational email blasts.
Grab me a water bottle.
Kenny slowly reaches into the cupboard.
No. Oh, am I doing it?
Forget it. I got it.
She leaps up on the counter, grabs a bottle, and leaps down.
You're a monster.
Chug that protein shake, Kenneth. If you have the throat muscles to get it down.
Shannon.
Kenny takes the green drink to her.
I'll pay $5,000 if you drink this right now.
She chugs it.
I did not see that coming.
I'll let you pay me in installments.
I can't keep doing this. Help me, sister. I need a way out.
Well, Mom went with you in the first place to make sure you didn't flirt with the instructor. So what if you did flirt with him?
And she made me quit. You're a genius.
Thank you.
Wayne, the whole point of you asking me to get you guys lemonade is that I